What a cool gift idea. And as I stand here in my comfy, we have to show what you came up with, young lady. Oh my gosh, look at this.
It's so simple, really. A practical present becomes a really like a wow present. Something as basic as a functional shower curtain. Just add in, I added in some of our Home Reflections towels.
Look at this.
I added in your favorite scent,
the
which is the
angel.
Snow Angel.
Can you guys see this?
And just if someone's moved into a new house this year or sending kids back to an apartment or school, pop it in a basket, add some towels, add their favorite fragrance or shower gel, a pair of slippers, and you're all set. And speaking of slippers, when my friend Brian can't be here,
right,
I help him with comfy. And you know, I use that in place of a robe when I get out of the shower.
I love it.
I pop my comfy on all the time.
I love it. Well, I'm so glad I left it on with you. Somehow it told me you would love it.
Parlay so, right into shower.
Amy Scaglione is our expert with home decor. So no matter what we need for towels or sheets or beyond, you bring it to us. And I shared with you that the hookless shower curtains has always been one of my favorite things in the whole wide world. It's kind of been part of the DNA here at QVC, but I've never seen it as dramatic and as elegant as this, because this is the damask. So if you don't know what the hookless shower curtain is, we were saying if you've been balancing on the tub, trying to put the hooks up, your arms are exhausted. You and I both did the same thing at one point in our life.
Rip the
towel down because, you know, that shower rack is kind of in there with tension.
And if you have a tension rod.
Oh my gosh. And then it's down here. Well, let's do colors first. And then let's show everybody what this is all about. At a Black Friday sale price, at free shipping and handling.
That's right.
And $4.27 a month on EasyPay.
It's a wonderful time. And even if you don't need one right now, stick it into the cabinet. And when you need it, you'll have a fresh, beautiful shower curtain. This is the white, Jane. Think of it as neutrals. If you're looking for a clean palette, this is just going to be beautiful neutrals. Work with most anything. This is gonna be your gray. This is gonna have shades of gray and slate.
Oh, this is beautiful.
And a little more contemporary. This is gonna be your taupe. And I'm gonna go ahead and compare it to the white.
Okay.
Think of it as a punched up white with more gray in it.
Beautiful.
Next to that is going to be your green. Beautiful shades of greens and taupes and gray. Very grassy green.
I love all the colors in it. Now this would go with, this is the one that you put in your basket, right?
Yes. Now we're getting brighter, Jane. This is gonna be your blue choice. Beautiful, bright, greenish. Actually, this is the
sea glass. Yes.
So this is going to be a bright, beautiful sea glass. I have a blue coming up for you. This is coral. This is the most punchy of the color, kind of Floridian, very optimistic color. If you're looking for a punch of color, this is going to be that beautiful in between like a purple and a lavender. It's just a beautiful shade.
And then on the end,
this is what we're calling blue. It's going to have some inky colors, some navies, and then it'll be grounded in sort of a gray.
So now Amy's going to show you what this is, because if you don't know what the hookless shower curtain is, it's the smartest invention that your bathroom ever fell in love with.
And this originally started only available in the hospitality industry, and nobody knows better about keeping a cleanly, attractive, bathroom than in the hospitality industry. So this is a 3-in-1 solution, and the genius at Hookless, who originally invented this, say, let's do away with the nonsense of hooks, and let's make it part of the lifetime of the shower curtain and not a separate purchase. These are flex hooks, as easy as push, and they pop right on. Even with one hand, you can do that if you have any dexterity issues. So those
When my daughter moved to New York, we got her a shower curtain, and she didn't have hooks. Trying finding in Midtown Manhattan shower hooks, not easy. Now, I always call this the Norman Bates moment, because we all have that moment in the shower when we're like, wait, what was that? Or with kids, right?
Yeah.
Mommy. So I love the fact you can be discreet, but you also have a window out to the outside.
It's a sheer panel, so it's going to allow moisture to move through. I happen to be a contact wearer, so the more light in the shower stall, the better for
that's
me.
That's a great point.
Also, when my boys were little and they need a last minute thing, they pop in, you have complete privacy. This will be about where your head is. And then last but not least, this is such a wonderful feature. When is the last time you washed your shower curtain?
Right.
I think we'd almost be embarrassed to admit it. This is a snap out feature. So these are an oversized snap. They're not gonna rust on you like a typical snap. This will snap out for you. You could rinse it with a little bit of soapy water in the tub or even to the wash. Then just snap it right back on, Jane, and you could let it hang dry right here. The shower curtain itself is washer dryer safe, so that's no problem.
And if you want to replace
these, yes, if you want to replace them, They're on .com. You could easily replace the liners later on. But
so
it's a great
three-in-one. So we were chatting earlier and saying, great gift. I love what Amy did. It couldn't be prettier with the snow angel and the towels. But what about you? I mean, do you have relatives coming for Hanukkah or Christmas? Do you have people coming and staying with you around, you know, the week between Christmas and New Year's? Think about your home. What could you dress up? This would be perfect. So, Amy, happy Thanksgiving.
Oh, you
I always
too,
love working
love
with you.
You.
Thank you for waiting to the bitter end with me.
I'm here till 2 p.m. tomorrow, honey.
Oh, right. But I mean, for this show,
for
I really
it's
appreciate
always
it.
Always like being with my girl.
Aw, thank